7 with a rubber grip. 6 shot Mossberg pump for the other shit. 12 shot baby, 9 the boys come my brother with.
Hey, what's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB back with another one of them thank things, man. One time for the one time. You know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though. Check it out. Today, my nigga, Mozzarella Blackout. I am actually motherfucking shocked. I didn't know he dropped this. And I'm subscribed to Cud channel. I'm locked in with some key people around Cud that be letting me know some shit. But that's probably what I get from not checking my DMs or my Gmails. Nigga been tied up busy lately. But if you follow me on social media, then you know that. So, Mozzarella, the fella, Blackout. Guys. Seconds in, nigga, still keeping our attention just with the ambiance and the whole little shit. Mozzie is definitely one of them people that's really for the people. You feel what I'm saying? He's really one of them artists who I can genuinely say really cares about the fan, really cares about the trenches, really care about them dark corners that nobody want to put a spite on, put a light on them topics no one really cares to hear about, my nigga. And I like how he illustrates it with his vocabulary, his vernacular, my nigga. Just comes across just.
Yeah, furniture in the Euro, very comfy. Sixes wouldn't fit on the century, niggas lucky. Sixes out of soda is chemistry, call it muddy. Kinda hard to wiggle when fiddles is on your skull, yeah. I risk it all in advance, so you know it's love. They call it. Yeah, furniture in the Euro, very comfy. Sixes wouldn't fit on the century, niggas lucky. Sixes out of soda is chemistry, call it muddy. Kinda hard to wiggle when fiddles is on your skull, yeah. I risk it all in advance, so you know it's love. They call it home.
He is definitely an artist that if you don't understand what he's talking about, you will listen to Mozzie like, oh, what is he saying? He's garbage, skip next. But that's cool though. We don't need y'all bandwagoners. We don't need y'all outsiders. We don't need the motherfuckers that's over there. We don't rock with y'all, bruh. Leave the real shit up over here. The real ones already know what's understood. Ain't gotta be explained, bruh. It's hard to wiggles when shit is, when fiddles is on your hand.
Tell me the suckers wrote it up. Couldn't highlight an incident where I frozen up. It's no surprise that the federals got my phone to tuck. Rubbing shoulders with killers, they tune your motor up. Pull up in this loner, it's over for niggas know it's us. I dropped out and went to jail for my diploma. Only got it cause my granny raised hell by my diploma. I hate the sizes of the selling it. Pull up in this loner, it's over for niggas know it's us. I dropped out and went to jail for my diploma. Only got it cause my granny raised hell by my diploma. I hate the sizes of the selling its aroma. Enhanced the level of protection, heard they on us. He intercepted all them shots that wasn't for him. So I felt he took them from me, heard that day they looking for me. Yeah, gangland, let me black out. Third or fourth grade, I was.
Nigga said he ended them shots that was meant for me. I can totally understand and relate to that. Cause I done been in situations to where I done put myself in the line of danger for niggas. It was a nigga who stood in front of some shit for me. You feel what I'm saying? Like, came in, it's obviously when I tell some of these stories and situations, I can't really go in details too, cause, but I'll try and break this one down the best as I can. Was in a whole nother fucking county, a whole nother goddamn state, rocking with some real ones, cause, and just cause I was not from where I'm from, but cause of region where I'm from, the LA area, niggas was kinda looking at some funny shit, and I'm way outside of LA, obviously. Nigga kinda pulled a whap on me, like nigga, big ass Mac. And nigga, the niggas I was locked in with some real ones, nigga, like stood in cause the nigga went for nothing. I'm a wolf, and I could obviously tell this nigga's a wolf, and he, cause he strictly don't like me, just cause I'm, you feel what I'm saying? So, cause pulled on my hand, the niggas stood in front of me like, not tonight. Nigga, you go through me to get to him. Respect it, nigga.
Rock and Jerry Stackhouse. Stole them from my cousin cause I felt she won't for nothing. Signing packages for Unc, that nigga kept me with some money. Always been a fella, you can never take that from me. I'm the cutest nigga, you done ever seen, it's ugly. We don't need no extra light and diamonds, do they dug it? You can never bend. The packages for Unc, that nigga kept me with some money. Always been a fella, you can never take that from me. I'm the cutest nigga, you done ever seen, it's ugly. We don't need no extra light and diamonds, do they dug it? You can never ban me from your bitty niggas, love me. Business is attacked and my accountant done by Sully. Baby mama tweaking about me, texting it's a little dusty. Tally in my taxes, baby, please don't interrupt me. Walk the nigga down, that image reappears and haunts me. Demons live within me, try to keep her from awake. We utilize the yinky, no means of intimidation. You gon' take that trip to the necklace, then you a gangster. Can't do nothing but respect it, especially if you spank.
I don't understand why you break me.
Crazy
as I am.
I'm the cutest nigga, you done ever seen, it's ugly. We don't need no extra light and diamonds, do they dug it? You can never ban me from your bitty niggas, love me. Business is attacked and my accountant done by Sully. Baby mama tweaking about me, texting it's a little dusty. Tally in my taxes, baby, please don't interrupt me. Walk the nigga down, that image reappears and haunts me. Demons live within me, try to keep her from awake. We utilize the yinky, no means of intimidation. You gon' take that trip to the necklace, then you a gangster. Can't do nothing but respect it, especially if you spank.
I don't understand why you break me. Crazy as I am, it's just like me. We should be some spirits hard to see. We should be some spirits hard to see.
Talk your talk, Miles. Talk that motherfucking talk. This is why he's in my top five. The fella Maserati, my nigga ain't going nowhere. Forever gonna be a staple on this channel. Like I said, he just gets to, like him and Dirt. There's a few niggas that really get to that. You feel what I'm saying? Get in the comment box. Like, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Tell a friend and tell a friend subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with the fella Maserati? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB, for what's the deal? And I'm gone. 200.
They chrome B57 with a rubber grip. 6-shot Mossberg pump for the other shit. 12-shot baby, 9 the boys, come my brother with back in.